Hi, this is Laura with your IEP tip of the week. This week's tip is about the laundry machines. If you want to do laundry in residential halls 2 and 3, you first put your clothes inside the machine. Then, if you have money on your ID card, you can use this. You put the number of the machine, so this is number 1. You put number 1, put your ID card here, and then follow these instructions. You can also use quarters in this machine.